Hello guys, this is Jerry speaking. Today we're reacting to Raised by the VHS CD, and today we're going to be reacting to the whole CD in 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, before we begin this CD reaction video, this might be my very first reaction video with a reaction CD thing. I have done a reaction video with to the CD before. Now, we haven't done this in a while. You know, just to let you all know. Now, we're gonna start this reaction in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. I've seen this before, but whatever. I'm gonna turn this down because it's too getting loud. Boy. Ugh, excuse me. Driver 95, oh boy. Which is great. Same year I was born in, you know? Okay, moving on. Wow. So it's great, you know. Oh, that kind of hurt. Good boy. That's pretty cool. That was cool enough. That was cool. Yeah. That was relaxing. Lovely. Oh my. That was cool. That was a cool song. Life Given is awesome. That was amazing. That was amazing. Good job, Marshall. Thank you.
and the lavender walls surrounded me. She would tuck me into bed, and every night she said, I will always love you. Now I'm all alone, not a single hand to hold, because now she's gone. Been trying to make it for a while, just trying to get to the next mile.
Oh boy.
With the lesson that I've come to know. If they just don't want to connect, it doesn't mean you're incorrect. It doesn't mean there's something wrong. If they tell then there's something you should know. You're gonna get tomorrow. Well, at least I'm in good health. I've got this castle to myself, but the lavender halls are so empty.
Still,
I'd have anything I want, not a single thing I couldn't flaunt. But what good does it mean if I can't share? I know I got a long way, just trying to get to the next day, as I keep on singing this song. If they just don't want to connect, doesn't mean you're incorrect. It doesn't mean there's something wrong. If they tell you no, and it's time to go, then there's something you should know. If you feel like you're gonna cry, and you just don't know why, and you don't wanna try again. If you feel like you're to blame, 'cause every day is the same, then there's something you should know. You're gonna get tomorrow.
Oh boy.
I'm so glad to be alive, knowing that I've got time to get this thing called redemption. If they just don't want to connect, it doesn't mean you're incorrect. It doesn't mean there's something wrong. If they tell you no, and it's time to go, then there's something you should know.
Wow. That's cool. Good job. Good. Got bit team. That's good music in any way. Wow. Pretty cool music. Good job.
Do you like waffles? Yeah, we like waffles. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, we like pancakes. Do you like French toast? Yeah, we like French toast.
Wow. Good job.
Yeah.
However, we're going to combine the game time episodes in two episodes, but it will come tomorrow to tape, you know, just saying. Depends. I hope, you know, just saying. We'll let you know about that. Do these songs and we'll wrap things up, you know, just saying. But what if I hear these songs so far? These are amazing, you know, just saying. In my opinion, you know, just saying. But anyway, I'll continue for the rest and we'll figure out something out for tomorrow and we're gonna wrap things up, you know, just saying. Wow, that was cool. That was cool. That was cool enough, Marshall. Good job. We got Texas Thunderstorm, which is next. We got two more, which is called Hometown Ballad and Bath Time Humor. I'm gonna wrap up this episode. The bang. See here. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3. Cool. Still have until 3 something ish. Until I finish off these episodes. And then, what about Pressure Look? Be my addition. Let me see here. Fun began. That was cool. 46 minutes of that. Ran until 4 or 5 p.m. This is great. Boy, how long is all these? We're gonna wait till the next 3 episodes we die. You know, just saying. Anyway, I'm just saying, you know. Oh boy. Wow. Still have Hometown Ballad and Back to Humor left. We'll wrap up this episode. Okay, that's cool. Stuff up there. That's cool. That's cool. Get back to this counting thing after I'm done with this. We have to do a wrap up, so we'll see what happens. But there you go. That's the LJPCBM episode 203. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned for the next one, which is the Torture Sky movie that Alex Pryor uploaded. But until next time, this is Jerry saying goodbye. Peace out, baby. We can watch me yet. We guys very soon. But to end the Jeff R. thing out. See ya.
Given unto me this life I'll never take for granted. And given all the time I fail to really understand it, I never sought to meet the maker of reality, the one who gave the life that which is always happening. But I tried.